Back in 2006, Disneyland unveiled its Halloween Time overlay. Halloween Time was designed to help Disneyland compete with seasonal festivities at Knott's Berry Farm and Universal Studios. These elaborate decorations were placed throughout the park, but they mainly transformed Main Street, Frontierland, and Big Thunder Ranch. But this West Coast Disney display simply can't compare to the incredible Halloween presentation produced each year in Florida at Walt Disney World. There's more to this Disneyland story, but for now, come with us as we take our cameras to the East Coast. The Disney World overlay is a combination of prop displays, lighting effects, music, Halloween shows, a Halloween parade, and a Halloween fireworks spectacular. For the past 2 years, Disneyland executives have discussed producing some of these items in Anaheim. At the top of their list is the Hallowishes Fireworks Extravaganza. The show is produced by Steve Davidson, who also produced the Disneyland Remember fireworks. The Hallowishes show runs 15 minutes, but in the shortened version, you'll see the highlights. A pyrotechnic sizzle reel that just might make its way to Disneyland. Enjoy.
Well, And what have we here? A trick-or-treater, huh? Oh, I'm really scared. So you're the ones they're talking about. When Mr. Gay Boogie Stick is this trouble close at hand, you'd better pay attention now, cause I'm the Boogie Man.
What do you think about this Florida show possibly coming to California? In the form section, leave me some comments. And if you'd like to see the complete fireworks show, the complete Halloween parade, and a Halloween tour of both Walt Disney World and Disneyland, check out our new Halloween Spooktacular DVD at www.miceandmagic.com.